Alright, welcome back to more Enter the Gungeon. What's this? There's more than one of me.
There's more than one of you. Wait, which one's fire?
That one. Cool. Yeah. So, Al is here.
Hello!
Al is in my house, this is weird. It's the first time around, this has
been... Wait, that's Dodgeball and that's Dodgeball.
Yeah, there might be multiple. Oh, you might have different controls to me.
That's going to be fun. Alright.
Yeah. In which case, Blank's for you is going to be clicking both sticks.
Can I not have that?
probably.
Let's just do this on camera, this is cool.
Yeah, yeah. Press pause. Options.
Options.
Controls.
Play one? No. Let's say play one.
Play two. Controller bindings. That one.
And then... Shoot. Yes. Dodge roll, yes. Interact. Okay. Reloaded X.
This is great.
Use
entertainment.
Blank. Right, so blank is going to be B.
Yeah.
And dodge roll is already on LB.
LB, yeah.
I'll do, right?
Yeah.
How do I get to confirm? This is the interesting
part. It's a long way around.
All right, good. Well, we've played the game.
Yep, so that
thanks
was
for watching.
Into the gungeon.
Crack on. Oh, you have to open the doors, great.
There's no
right, this one shoot? No, that's how shoot was. That's all. There we go. Whoa, this guy's got a weird ass gun. Oh, it reloaded for me, that's nice.
Yeah, it reloads automatically if you try and fire when you're
I'm
empty clip.
Oh, don't reload while there's a grenade after you.
Oh yeah. They're very annoying.
It's the same button as Smash Brothers and I'm still not dodge roll. Yeah.
I remember playing Smash Brothers you and getting incredibly annoyed because you were playing it properly and dodge rolling and all that jazz. And I was like, no, just let me hit you. I was really good against the bots.
Yeah,
I think we both have to walk through the doors. Like, I don't think just one of us can do it.
Oh, that's you. Alright, I've got confused about which one's which. This happened in Isaac as well, so prepare for that.
Does Isaac have multiplayer?
Yeah, me and Pete were playing Isaac before Pete turned into a complete jet end. Alright, we both have to push them.
Yeah, I didn't know that Isaac had multiplayer. I've never seen
it. You can play as... the other player has a little baby that flies around and can shoot. Can't really do anything. It takes one of your HP to spawn.
Right.
We hit each other?
Yes. No.
What's reload again?
We can... it seems like the camera won't move unless we both move it, which is actually a little bit disconcerting to me.
Yeah, because of course, it's not like Smash Bros where it'll zoom out
and fit
everybody on the screen. Ooh, that was your bullet.
No, you get that. I don't need it.
Oh, I got hit a few times because I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, well, this is your first time. We should probably explain this is Al's first time playing this game.
I've watched many people play this game, but I haven't actually done so myself. So I haven't actually got used to the controls and pressing the right buttons.
Yeah.
Although, because it's basically Smash Bros with guns, pay attention to how much bullets you've got. Good England. Well, we haven't really got a strategy here, we just have to actually survive for more than... You know,
I think actually there is a kind of... We can revive each other if only one of us dies. I haven't actually played co-op either, so it's going to be interesting.
We decided... Oh, that was really bad. But at the start, when we started, it's like, well, how do you do multiplayer? Pay attention to how many fucking bullets you've got as well.
I wonder what happens with guns, like whether we get a gun each or what. Oh no, I'm getting all the money. Haha.
Well, yeah, I don't have any money, but we decided, or at least it turns out, I can only play as this character.
You've got two guns.
Right?
What's that heart thing you've got? Oh no, it's
that's
like,
my
oh,
activator.
It's your item.
Maybe it's a heal.
Yeah.
Shall I use it?
It doesn't look like it's highlighted. Well, tell you what, let's try that. See if that'll tell you. No,
oh, maybe
I guess you
have to
do it.
What have we got? It is an active item.
Revives
a friend
once. Okay, great.
Okay, so you have
what's
to die.
What's your passive do? Boost stats when alone. Oh, so when I die.
If anyone's dying, it's me. Especially since I can't actually tell the difference between us, apparently.
There can, be quite a lot going on screen in this game.
Yes.
That's what took me, when I started recording it, that's what took me the longest to get the hang of, is letting my mouth run while also paying attention to what's on screen. Because there's so much visual input.
I only play Isaac because of...
Ooh, okay, let's find out what happens if I get a gun.
You get a gun.
I get a gun. Okay.
When I first started playing Isaac, which is only because I watched... I think it was 1FJF I first watched play Isaac.
Hmm.
I was like, this game looks interesting, but also easy to pick up. No, not remotely easy to pick up.
Well, this is a good gun. I like this one.
Hegemony Carbine, was it?
Hegemony. Yeah.
Are you correcting my spelling?
No, I just like the word.
It's spelling? What? Not on the internet now, well, we are, but you know. How do you aggro, do you think?
I'm not sure. I don't know if there is.
Oh, I walked into that because everything's going slower than Isaac. Man, I'm going to be comparing the shit out of this to Isaac.
Yeah.
Which is what Northern Lion does, so I don't feel too bad about it. What does Y do?
We haven't. Press. It either quick switches between your last gun and.
Oh, I don't have a gun.
Okay. Or if you press and hold it, time slows down and you can choose. So you can choose with the.
And that's going to be really disconcerting when one person's beating the shit out of an enemy and suddenly time stops. Like, yeah. Oh, my flow. Oh, don't get stuck in the doorway.
I'm always getting stuck in the bloody doorways. There you go, you can grab that.
Yay. You seem to have got the hang of this game to the extent that you have yet to take damage.
I think it's because you're taking all my damage.
Yeah, I'm just tanking it.
Alright. Ooh, lots of keys.
We should buy keys, though.
Table tech's always good.
Table tech money is not that great. Doesn't actually give you as... Like, join the entire game, I would expect you to not make 50 credits from table tech money.
How do you know more about this than... Oh, you've been watching all the Northern Lion videos.
We should buy the keys.
Yeah.
You do it.
I only get one. Alright, we'll come back after I get some more.
25. Can rip off. It's a good thing we have this coffee to keep us going.
Hmm.
It makes me not care about my performance in the game. Right, one of these buttons is fire.
It's supposed to be performance enhancing. Enhancing? Enhancing.
Enhancing, yeah. How's our aim assist? Have you turned it down?
No.
Good, because I'm barely managing to aim it. Oh, I've survived!
To be honest, I haven't touched any of the settings except putting blanks on a button rather than clicks, because that's awful.
I think the default aim assist is a little bit OP. Don't shoot the barrel. You can go down.
Oh yeah.
For amateurs like you and I, we probably want the default aim assist.
Let's do this. Yeah, do
I'm here.
Everything is easier with a friend. All right, where's that?
Not everything.
Okay, we'll get that towards the end.
We can go and buy a second key if we want to. We did use one.
Well, let's just keep clearing rooms for the moment.
Maybe we'll drop something that I want. I've derailed my conversation so many times, I can't remember what I was talking about. Oh yeah, have one bullet left, that's a great idea.
Yeah, learn to reload between rooms.
I haven't figured out how to reload at all, I'm just hoping that...
Press X.
I know one of these buttons is... I'm already fully loaded.
The blue one.
We get enough keys.
Keep a key. Alright, what's left?
Just the boss, I guess.
Secret room,
we
boss. Do we want to fight the boss and then try and do the secret room?
Well, the secret room's...
We can get some credit.
Two things. It's not a fight. We have to do the boss before we go to the next floor. Or not do the boss at all.
No, you can do the boss and then choose to not go down the floor.
Yeah, I know. But if we don't do the boss at all, then...
Yeah.
It's like, what's the choice there? There's no choice there. Go and do the boss.
Okay. Let's do the boss then.
Or fail at the boss completely.
It must be this one route we haven't been down.
I wonder if flawlessing the boss is individual thing.
I don't know.
Like, if I fuck it up for you, which is likely. Oh, it's a favourite.
Maybe he'll shoot at you, not me.
Where's my shoot button? Don't land on me, you bastard. Can't dodge bullets whilst reloading. At least it reloads for you.
Yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't be able to dodge and reload at the same time. Please, though, stand the fuck still. I'd be able to dodge and reload at the same time if it wasn't for the fact it reloaded for me.
Yeah.
Right, let's see if I can show you up by dodging these bullets amazingly well on my first try.
Damn it!
Still alive, damn it. It's a miracle.
I'm actually concentrating quite hard. I'd really like to beat this boss.
We've got servers now, it's double deep.
We'll beat him. I would have liked to Oh, he landed on me, prick.
There's some DKP under our belt. Maybe we can buy something decent there.
This gun's not that great.
Oh, he squished me. I didn't even see the target. I genuinely thought that he was solely concentrating on you. Mostly because you've done more damage to him than I seem to be able to do at all.
I hate that Gatling gun stream. It's so difficult to avoid.
It's weird, because if you watch someone else do it, it's like you just run in circles and it works fine.
Yeah. Oh, look, we've got no key.
We're both as badly off as each other. Blank companion's ring.
He tries. Triggers a blank on active item use.
Well, you're going to have to get a better active item.
Yeah, because I've only got the
yours
single
is one shot, and mine's even more one shot.
What
you
is
need
that?
Ammo and I don't. That's your blank dude.
What's that mean?
That's your companion that you got from the ring.
Oh, I see. Okay.
I've got infinite ammo.
Right, so let's go back to the shop, maybe?
Yeah, might as well buy another key, because then we can also open that other chest and maybe get another decent item out of it.
Hmm.
The actual chests, like, the quality of chests is, there's a ranking, but at the same time, they still all tend to contain decent stuff.
Yeah.
Mostly you get some table text out of a brown chest. Don't go down.
Why?
Because you haven't opened the chest.
Oh, the brown. There's only a brown chest. It's fine.
There could have been a table
key. You need a key to get to the item room on this floor.
Well, it's not going to be worse.
This is a be prepared for a harder floor, basically. Like the difficulty level goes up quite drastically.
Wouldn't mind a weapon.
Also, not being able to see what we're shooting is really helpful.
I got hit. Trying to. Holy crap! Kill this. I can't not be here. There we go. Help, help. This is the worst thing ever. That's yours. I don't need it. Your controller's drifting and I nearly walked into the thing. Ah, oh, yeah. Pressed the button, but it didn't press the button.
Yeah, these controllers are quite old.
James, you moved the camera just as I was trying to...
Oh, I know you're a ghost. Can you move? Or are you just following me?
I don't know what's happening.
Whoa, okay.
I can blank.
You can blank?
Apparently, it's the only thing I can do.
That could be handy.
I'm a blanky ghost.
Oh.
You can blank too by getting hit. I'm blanking, but it doesn't seem to be doing anything.
Blanks are something that I still haven't really got the hang of.
The whole game is something I haven't really got the hang of. We may have another go.
Yeah, why not?
Help, help. I'm being repressed. Oh, it does work. I just have to be close.
Can you blank twice per room? Or...
It just seems to recharge.
Oh. I was too busy looking at you.
At least I know which one I am now. I can't go through walls. What sort of ghost is this? Shit ghost, that's what sort.
Shit ghost.
Help. Oh. There you go.
Thanks.
Maybe I should wait until you're actually in danger of being hit.
Yeah. It's hard to tell sometimes.
You look like you... It's the sort of game it looks like, oh, that seems easy, right?
Yeah, and then you're actually in control.
One. You're in control and you go in. Wait, which button does what? Etc. No knockback on my blanks.
No. I don't think there's knockback. Oh, there is knockback
on some blanks. And you can get the knockback up as well.
I really could do with some health.
Don't. Just hand it.
Okay. I was not aware that that was a thing.
Roll through it. Roll. Just keep going. Alright, good. You're learning. I know the theory, but not the practice.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't actually blank. It's actually my weapon. I assume that you can't revive me on account of how I have a revival token.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't. Oh,
sorry.
I wasn't paying attention.
Well, I was going to say, it might go a little bit better now that I'm not here.
Nope.
Like, giving you.
I was too busy looking at while I was shooting. I didn't spot the. Whatever it was behind, below me.
Quick restart.
That was fun. We'll go again.
We'll get the hang of it. It's the reload button that I'm actually getting the least hang of.
Really?
Because I keep finding that I'm not firing. Also, I'm not paying attention to me. This happens in Isaac as well, by the way.
Yeah.
Even though one of you is a tiny little baby that's floating and one of you is the main character.
For me, it's just the blanks. Like, I forget... Because they're, you know, not a common use item.
Yeah.
I forget about them when I actually could use them.
Yeah, you definitely want to save them for the boss if you're having trouble with the boss. Wow, what a fucking amazing roll. That's Smash Brothers.
Sometimes
training coming in.
Sometimes you can pull off some amazing dodges in this game, and sometimes...
Having to use all my buttons for all the things is a bit awkward.
This is nice and early.
I'm starting to understand why you're
Oh, thanks, I thought you were
getting away. I wasn't trying to, but it wasn't in the right place. And then I got confused.
Yes, do carry on.
Having both buttons, both sticks for blank, I can understand because I've actually got my thumbs on those sticks.
I don't know.
Whereas
it just felt really awkward for me.
Yeah, it feels awkward, but also it's one of the buttons I can actually press.
I guess I see what you mean. Like, you're always going to have your thumbs there, and so in theory,
you can blank whenever.
That's you know, a clutch move.
But I've always found it difficult to press the sticks when I'm using them.
Yeah, same. I've never enjoyed stick pressing.
You can dodge roll to kill them. You know?
Yeah, I know.
But lol.
I hate them.
Can you essentially be? Invulnerable indefinitely as long as you keep rolling, or is there a gap in between?
It's basically if you're off the floor, you're invulnerable. As soon as you're back touching the floor, So if you look at the roll, as soon as I'm touching the floor again, so the end of the roll, I'm vulnerable. So you can't just like keep in the air. There's always like a little second where you're vulnerable between each roll.
No doubt I'll be testing that particular theory in good time. Wait, what is this room all about? It's gonna have one of those assholes in it. In it. Lad. Just dodge. Whenever you're panicking, dodge. We've got four blanks between us and we're not using them. Maybe we should be a bit
save them
more.
For the boss. We can't get that.
Yeah, save it for someone who cares. Let's go through the door, thank you.
Yeah, definitely. One of the tactics I had to learn early on was don't stay near the door. Like, get in the room and start moving as soon as you can. Because the number of times I got trapped in the door because I'd back up to get out of the way of a shot and then suddenly I couldn't go anywhere.
Part of me wants to use the keyboard because Isaac's time.
Well, given the state of this Bluetooth keyboard, I don't think I'm allowed anymore.
At least I can blame the tools. You know, our keyboard froze, it wasn't me. Not, I'm really bad at using controllers, it was definitely me.
See, this first floor... Do you want to grab that? I got the last one.
Yeah, so...
This first floor now is pretty, like, routine. Like, I don't find the first floor that challenging anymore.
That's a good place to be, because you
But then the second I go up a floor, it's not like a gradual progression. It's like, okay, now the game starts.
Well, that's going to be the case. It was the case for me and Isaac. You know, you get... I don't even see that. You get from the first floor, it's like impossible, and then suddenly you're like, oh, spiders, I can deal with spiders. No, thank you. Go for him, he knows what he's doing.
These guys are fine. Just keep circling them, basically. They're so slow to fire.
But then you go down the second floor, it's like, I've never seen these enemies before because I've never survived this far. But then you get into the routine. Right. I'm going to find a shock, I think, though.
Pretty much only that way left to go.
Yes. Maybe we should not try the oubliette just yet, because obviously I'm not capable of doing the first floor.
Wow.
Which, I thought I was you, and I was like, yes, I'm going the right way.
You're doing a lot better than I did the first time I played this game.
Well, I'm a professional YouTube gamer, don't you know?
Also the first time I played it on camera.
When I say professional, I mean completely amateur. When I say gamer, I mean...
I don't know if... there's a shot. I don't know if you remember my first attempt at filming this. When I immediately lost like a whole heart on the first room just because I wasn't paying attention. 38 special. I have no idea if that's any good.
Could be. Always buy a key. They get more expensive as you go along and you always need them.
Yeah, I just want to get more guns. I feel like I haven't experienced very many guns in this game.
Well, to keep playing it.
Yeah.
That's how it's going to
go. I never get far enough that it starts giving me the good ones. Or like the exciting ones, the crazy ones. I got the beehive one, so that was fun. Ooh, that was lucky.
I'm also having a bit of difficulty, I don't have a mental connection between the direction I'm pointing the stick and the direction the shots are going.
Yeah.
You think it would be a bit more obvious? We might as well use the key.
You think?
Well, we're not going to go down to the oubliette. You got a bomb. Well done.
Nice bomb.
It's pretty alright.
Freezes enemies. Is it a single use? Do you know?
I'm pretty sure it's multi-use on like this.
Alright. Let's hang on to it then.
Well, in that case...
No, you want to keep that, in case I die.
Yeah, but which button uses it?
Right trigger.
Right trigger.
There you go.
I mean, if we're not going... Because the rat will nick it otherwise.
Yeah, that's right. True.
I've not actually interacted with enough stuff to be aware that A does it.
I guess boss time?
Yep.
I'll try using the bomb straight away, see what happens. If it's that gully...
I feel like I just dropped something, but I don't know what it was. It's the trigger pin.
Alright, these guys are okay.
For you. Should we focus on one each? Ah, let's just shoot the fuck out of them.
Yeah.
I think my auto aim. Oops.
Thanks for that. That was really, really helpful. Really. So
apparently that does that. See, that's one of the things. Like, the triggers are there for shooting stuff.
Yeah, like when I started, I did actually swap them around, so I
remapped the controller.
But actually, this does work better because the shoulder buttons are more responsive. There's less travel time to get a click out of them. Like, I see why they've done it.
I mean, yeah. Usually you have some... Ooh, hello. Some element of... I can't see this guy. My other adversary is not on the screen. Sometimes there's an element of... did I just get hit? Or did I actually use a blank?
I don't know. I did get hit. Blank.
I did, but I don't remember using a blank, so I don't know how I did it. Unless I accidentally clicked both buttons, both sticks, and that still worked.
Yeah, I think you might have set it as an alternate, not the only way to do it.
I'll kill this guy. Okay.
So
destroyed. So the other one's going to get mad. Many games have the fact that the trigger is analog. Do stuff so you can fire more gently. Some games, obviously. I'm used to Isaac, where the bullets are done by the shadow.
Nice. I flawless that.
Did you?
Maybe yeah, you didn't get hit once.
You get a thing. I got hit twice.
That's the first time I've ever done that. Table tech stun. That
table tech stun is best table tech, apart from blank.
So there's a key. There's a key. Right. Should we crack on?
Yeah. This is getting easier. I've nearly got the hang of.
Oh, so hang on. Come
use
back.
A blank. Wait. Did you? Which one did I set blank to? B. Okay. I was checking for secret.
Oh yeah. Did you? So I didn't get a flawless round. So I guess because you got hit.
Yeah.
It doesn't count. We have to both not get hit.
Have to both not get hit, which is going to screw it up for everybody.
Yeah, it's going to be tough.
What was I saying?
Something. Damn it, I got so excited about flawless. I don't know, I wasn't listening to you. Time for a sip of coffee.
Think anybody's listening to him?
Should we go and check out what the guy... Oh, he's going to want all that money, isn't he?
Check me out, though.
So the guy in the... Ooh, here you go.
He's going to explode. That's a Zelda thing, right? There something dances around and explodes. I'm just going to stay here.
Oh. Doing a little dance. So I think he wants the money and three keys. Whoops. Oh, God. I was trying to press B to get out of the conversation.
Oh, I was going up the ladder and you helped. Let's go this ladder.
Okay.
Right, there we go.
Yeah, I've already given him three blanks. I did that straight away because I happen to have them. I haven't got round. I haven't been able to figure out how you even start getting towards 120 money yet.
Especially by that floor.
Yeah.
Reload, please. Thank you.
I wonder if you... I think if you go down...
I think he's still there.
He's still in the next elevator.
I don't know what he needs that.
But he's still... The transport will still only bring you to the to this floor.
I can't aim. Even with auto-aim, I can't aim.
So I've always had this... I picked up a table tech and there's no table.
Yeah. Match. I've always had this problem with controllers where I don't actually know which way I'm pointing it. It's like a... I mean, I can barely get the hang... Oh, I meant to. What? I can barely get the hang of FPSs on controllers.
Yeah.
But at least...
I've gone the other way now. I tried playing... I think it was the new Wolfenstein game recently with a keyboard and mouse.
Brain did not go well. Oh, not this guy. I've seen this done, but I have no idea.
I actually
don't
find these
for you.
Things hard at all.
He's
head's getting hit.
Nice and easy, yeah.
They're actually not bad. Like, the shots are quite slow.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh,
wait.
Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, no.
There's a lot of
good. This is not good. This has gone bad. This has gone very bad.
What did I set blank to?
Wow.
Was it B? Was it not B?
This is a hell of a room. Yeah, it was B.
I don't need it. Oh, who's down here? Oh, it's one of those.
Two of them.
Two of them?
I think.
Nah, there'd be way more shots than the three of them doing. I'm pressing buttons and it's like there's no shots coming out, and then I realise I'm reloading. Oh, for goodness sake. Too many things to understand.
That was a rough room. Ah, another one.
Yeah, let's do the same fucking room all over again. Why not? Seems legit. Totally own that. You see that?
No, I didn't.
Been learning meta from Northern Line. Boom, baby. That's it?
Nice. Okay.
Oh, that one was way easier. Much more down with them having only one enemy in the room than spawning another wave just to troll with you. Troll with you?
Troll with you.
Yeah. It's like a companion.
Oh, I'm not a fan of this room already.
Companion trolling. Oh,
more still no tables. Damn it.
People in the comments going, will you reload between rooms, you fucking dick? It's me. It's me who's not doing it. I was reloading anyway.
It took me a while to get the hang of it. So I'm going to grab that, you grab the ammo.
Wait. I can't remember how to dodge all. There we go.
Right.
Ah, Tommy gun. Of course, it always reminds me of the mask, not of anything other than Mega Dazzler. It was a bit late for that. Too little, too late.
Ah, the beehive's a really good one.
Mm. We haven't got one key, so we can...
Do you know what this does?
You take it to the dragon. You have to go all the way down to the dragon.
What?
There's four parts, and you take it to the blacksmith on the very last level.
I kind of want the armor. Should I grab the armor or the key?
Save the money for now, because you might be able to buy the beehive.
Yeah.
Yeah, see. Right, guys, kill them. They're just doing their jobs. They're like stormtroopers.
And the bat was accurate.
Well, I might as well take it. You don't have a gun,
yeah.
Do
Oh, I keep forgetting I've got my bomb.
Yeah, I should use it. It will recharge.
Yeah. It's actually quite good.
Yeah, it's good on crowded rooms as well, because it will hit more things. So items... Oh, he spawned on top of me, but I couldn't see it because the screen didn't scroll.
Yeah. The screen thing in co-op is not great, actually.
I wonder if there's... Oh, shit, it's still there.
That was bad.
I just tried to dodge roll, but actually didn't do it until I walked into the shop.
The combination of, like, physical enemies, like the blobs, and then shooty enemies is really hard to deal with. Like, they're chasing you down, and you want to get out of the way of the shots at the same time. I find it really tricky.
Yeah.
Ooh. I-bomb companion app. Detonates explosive objects in the current room.
That sounds like it has little to no value.
Yeah, I'm going to stick with freeze bomb.
Don't forget to chuck some tables every now and then.
Yeah, if I see any, I will.
This seems to be a tableless floor.
This always happens. I got a table tech... one of them. I can't remember what it was.
The time
blank. I think it was, no, it wasn't table tech blank. Table tech something.
This table.
Table tech reflexes or something like that. So, like, I'd flip the table and time would slow down and I'd get, like, triple shots and stuff. It was
yeah,
really good. But then immediately there was no tables.
Yeah, we owned that game. More guys! There's got to be one up here, right? I'm just shooting just in case. There is. Stop. Call it. Where's my reload button? Oh, you reloaded already. Thanks.
Oh, look. More ammo.
You know when you're used to certain games, so you assume default controls?
Yeah.
But I'm not the case. So I'm thinking, wait, A is use. It's also dodge roll. No, wait. When I'm actually needing to dodge roll, I've got the hang that of the fact that it's the shoulder button, but when I need to do it, sort of having time to think.
Yeah. Muscle memory is a powerful thing. Oh, this doesn't seem like it's a good one.
Feels like a shaman type of move. Yeah, reload, just do it. Don't tell me about it. Love, I need to pee. Go to the fucking toilet.
Oh god, I hate this guy.
Oh, what?
Thanks for taking that bullet for me.
He was aimed at you, so I thought I was safe. That was really, really bad timing.
I always knew you'd take a bullet for me, Al.
I'm pleased with the number of teleporters we're getting.
This is a big floor, actually. This is
second floor, like you say, is a huge increase in difficulty, but it ramps up quite quickly.
Yeah.
But this between
table,
us...
This table tech is actually pretty cool.
You're definitely carrying yourself, I'm saying.
Oh, man.
Have you been
man.
To the shop yet?
Yes.
You shouldn't pick up keys.
Yeah, I picked that up as well.
Unless you got the shop.
Oh, God.
I love these things, the way they bounce their shots. It really warms my heart to know that it's a thing. No, reload.
Okay.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, I'm absolutely positive that I killed him.
Yeah,
we
me
both
too.
Just stopped shooting at him at the same time.
In fairness, I lost line of sight. I'm going to reload in between rooms. How's that sound?
Hey, you're learning.
Also, I have more health than you. It's very weird having a game where the circle that could hurt you is the part of the circle that could hurt you.
Yeah.
Please reload. It took me such a long time in Isaac, and I still haven't got the hang of it, that the shadows are where the shot is, not the...
Yeah, I remember you saying that in a video, and that really confused me.
Yeah, that's dope. Probably on a hush fight. There you go. You
Gamma ray. Okay, that looks interesting. Does this turn them into the Hulk? Because I'm not sure we want that.
Maybe it turns you into the Hulk.
Oh, yeah, that would be great.
Maybe it turns me into the Hulk.
Ooh, the hell is that?
It's a gun muncher.
Is that worth doing?
You can only use... You have
oh,
to put two guns in.
So I can't do it with my default gun.
I don't think you can use it.
Could we put it with like, my gamma ray and your machine gun then?
Yeah, but we only get one gun back.
Yeah. All right, well...
And I'm quite happy with my time.
I've never seen a gun muncher before.
Oh, okay. Here we go.
Hang on. Let's just check we've done the whole floor. So we want to go back to the
buy
shop.
Some HP? Oh, there's one there.
Let's do that. Yeah, let's maybe go back to the shop before the boss as well, because we've got quite a lot of cash.
This room is very warm.
Yeah. Probably because of all the computers running in it. There's quite a lot of computers running in this. And screens.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay.
Did you find a cell key? We could find one through here. Oh, it's not a cell key, is it? It's a normal
regular key. But we can get one. Oh, no, I think we've already got one from the boss. From the shop. I don't think the shop has one anymore.
Did we buy one?
I can't remember.
Because we were saving our money for the beehive, which we didn't get because we can't afford it. So.
I might grab that as well.
Might as well. You got the money. Step on there and go then. This is where you bring the thing you get from the second floor. If you can survive that long without getting hit.
Yeah. To that altar, right? Oh, there you go. I've got the armor, so I might as well grab that.
Dun da da! It's boss two.
I don't think I've ever beaten boss two.
Don't think I've ever played this game before. Oh, it's only
well, okay. So this is asshole. Interesting. This is quite a cool gun.
Ah! Bad guy. Oh, you got hit. Okay. Get rid of this.
Oh man. Okay. I have not fought this boss before. I do not know any That's of his really patterns.
So when he does that, that's your time to hit him.
Right.
But you have to dodge the laser at the same time. Also, please can the rumble pack stop?
Sorry.
Oh, I got hit. I was dodging and I got hit.
I think that's me because of the laser.
Ah! I dodged that shot and walked into that shot. Look, we can't get it right first time. I'm empty. Please, just end the beholster.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
You can see where the balance comes in with the co-op thing, because one of us would have both guns right now.
Yeah.
And just be switching.
Oh, this is amazing. Yeah, keep doing that.
Yeah, aggro me. I'm the tank. That's a pretty solid gun. I quite like having the idea of having a beam weapon.
Yes! This is amazing.
Because you never get to miss.
Oh god, I was on tenterhooks. Okay, a heart each.
What's this?
Mahogany. Oh. Oh, right. I got damaged from that.
Bastard. Fuck you! Yeah, that's what you get.
Okay.
Dick. Let's see what this is.
Leafy blasted, made of mahogany, a strange word which I need to take with me. Mahogany. I see what they've done there.
I'm not sure if it has a special effect when it hits people.
This gamma ray is amazing. Should definitely get ammo for that.
Let's leave.
Let's
find the third floor for the first time ever.
My god, I'm so scared.
Right, it's great how we've got 120 terrified. Credits and 3 keys.
Yeah. That gamma ray is a fantastic boss weapon.
The default weapon can get you a long way once you've got the hang of it.
Yeah.
It's much like default Tears and Isaac, which I'm going to keep banging on about, because we do have a series on Isaac that you should watch.
Really?
Yeah. It'll actually get you quite a long way, especially if you've got something decent to back you up as an active item. Okay. Also, you should take more damage than me because I've got a thing that
can revive me, you're right.
Watch out for those. Let's go up here so we can see the enemies that we're shooting.
That's a good idea. Oh.
That's right. You don't get any points for flawlessing the floor, do you?
I don't know. I don't think points really come into it.
Well, I mean,
brownie
points.
So, I'm going to try out this gun for a little bit.
Have I got any... No. The other thing is, of course, we have to share our... You have to share our ammo drops.
Yeah,
that's rough. Oh, I hadn't reloaded. Thanks for comments.
Did you flip that table? Yeah, I wondered why I didn't get the marker.
Yeah, well, the guy was about to shoot me. I felt like it was a good idea.
Oh, no. I dropped my items when I died. Use your active thing. Bring me back. Yeah.
It took me like...
Oh, I used my guns, though. Hang on. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Good, good.
I don't think I have the mahogany anymore.
Did you drop it in the pit? I bet you dropped it in the pit.
I might have dropped it in the pit.
Have I got it? No. Well, that's okay. I don't think it's that good. There's your head, by the way.
Yeah. I don't know. It seemed alright. I didn't really get a chance to try it out much.
If you watch someone play the game, they'll be like, oh, mahogany. I've got the gamma ray, basically.
Yeah. But I like having the options. Ooh, plenty of tables in this room.
I might go, you. They see me roll. The actual edge of the screen acts as a barrier for my dodge roll.
Yeah. Well, it's similar to what I was saying earlier about getting trapped indoors. Like, you roll, and you're invulnerable for the air part of the roll, but then you stay where you're trying to get out of the way of. That made sense.
I'm guessing that if you could continually roll, there would be no problem. Oh, don't... I didn't even see that thing, and I was like, oh, the shot's coming towards me. Should I do something about it?
Yeah, that happens quite a lot, where you just kind of watch damage come in. You're like, oh, I really should have done something about that.
I'm getting in a situation where there's just not enough shots in my clip.
Yeah.
In my magazine. Sorry, YouTube.
I'm going to grab that.
Even though I was more empty than you.
But the gamma ray is a more important weapon.
Yeah, because you've got it.
What's that? Munch doesn't want that gun.
doesn't want your... Oh, yeah.
Molotov. Can't get that. Unfinished gun I've had before and actually isn't bad. Right, what do you think?
I think we haven't got any money.
Oh, yeah.
Balls. It's going to break all the shopkeepers' boxes. Is there anything here? Ooh. Found it.
Ah.
Wasn't there, though.
Nicely done.
What did we win?
Ooh. Spikes. Oh, fuck's sake. How did that happen?
My character just face planted.
I think we got some money out of it.
We got 5, yeah.
That was bullshit. That wasn't even worth the blank.
That was not worth the blank.
That's BS.
Because basically we traded a blank for 5 money and half a heart for me.
Yeah, but that was on you.
Yeah.
RNGesus did not have anything to do with the fact that you just spent half a heart.
Oh, and another one. Oh my god.
Fuck it, I'm blanking.
This room is not...
I find it pretty difficult to press a blank button, actually. You know what it is? Smash Brothers, shield and dodge are the same button.
Yeah. Well, that was a horrible room.
Action.
Ooh, okay.
I could get a new NPC.
Sweet.
Don't need to reload for once. No, I do. Oh, I dodged straight into that bullet.
Yeah, that happens.
BS. Tyrone. Fucking Nicholas. Stupid bullshit rooms.
Feels like even the default enemies are taking more shots than before.
I'm not sure they're the default enemies. Well,
no, you know, just
bulletin,
the...
But
the plain yellow guys. It even feels like they're taking more shots.
Kill it! Get off of that railway!
Damn it. I thought I was you.
Yeah, I thought I was you, so that's okay. That's why I pressed dodge roll. However, it was successful that I dodge rolled. I hate this. Stop being not hittable.
Okay, we're done. Nothing up there.
Oh, there's nothing up there. What am I even doing? I'll do this in Isaac as well. I'll just walk through this wall. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Wait. That was you. I was doing the things and it actually said it was... Okay.
Do you know what?
The confusing thing about co-op...
That actually seemed to kill it.
...is when you're pressing the buttons and the character's doing the things you're pressing. Yeah.
Great.
But it turns out that the other person was also pressing those buttons. So you think that you're doing the thing and it's actually the other person controlling their character and you've actually died. We are similar colours. Just to my eyes.
Yeah.
Because I don't find no longer assist. Maybe if you, maybe there's, at some point I resurrect out of spite.
Oh god, why was I just standing still? I thought I was you again.
Yeah.
See? I just want to find this NPC thing. I don't really care about the rest. Now that we've got... Oh no. Oh, I've got it. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay.
These rubber bullets can go fuck themselves. I can't blank as often as I'd like to be able to. These things are awesome. Especially when they turn into those things and they just suicide themselves with very fast shots. Where's this cell then?
Not saying it.
Yeah, table them. The bomb's up. Boom! Lol. Can I blank him to death? No. Can I dodge roll him to death? No. Can I do anything? Let's press buttons. I think I pressed B. Maybe I can pick up HP. I'm going to try that.
Oh my god. Well, that was good. I really thought I was done with this room.
Yeah, they like to do that in this game. Yay, we're done. We're not done. Gotcha.
Nice.
You got off.
Oh, that's great.
Fair enough.
Okay.
I mean, I could have resurrected you, maybe. Did I lose my item? I probably lost it, didn't I?
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah. At least you don't have to wait for me.
Woo!
Oh, here you go. Kill it. Kill it more. Kill it faster. Kill it better. I'm going to hang away so that you don't think I'm you.
No,
shaman.
This is not going well.
You have to kill the shaman. Not that.
Oh, man.
Because the thing above its head means that guy's protecting it.
Oh, right. Damn it.
Killed by mindlets.
Oh, well. Go back to the breach this time. Right, that'll do. This is getting a long episode now.
Is it?
Well, we've played twice.
Yeah, but we died like on second floor.
Yeah.
It's probably about 20 minutes.
We made it to the third floor though, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I've never played the game before.
No, that's cool.
I've certainly not made it that far.
Co-op's definitely easier, but it comes with its own challenges.
Yeah, like not controlling the wrong character.
Figuring out who the hell you are. Alright, that will do then. So, thank you for watching. Please like and share if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe for more, etc, etc. Say goodbye, Al.
Goodbye, Al.
Goodbye.
Unpredictable me.
Goodbye. Oh.
dramatic.